Today, detectives went over the scene of the attack inch by inch. Jan Leeming had disturbed three intruders in an office usually used by John Craven's news round as she walked from her own office to the newsroom on the floor below. As the police investigation continued, a top-level management investigation was also being held into how the three, described only as young and black, had made their way so far into the building. The union representing the security officers says that last month the BBC cut its security staff at the centre, but the corporation deny this. Last year there was a plan to privatise the entire security operation there. The union today were unhappy and want a full and urgent review of security.
Well, we're exceptionally disturbed. The point about this building is that although the gates, to my knowledge, were adequately covered by our members in security last night, it is still possible to gain entry, unauthorised entry, into the building over the back by climbing over walls and the fences there. There's clearly a need for more internal patrols.
Today, the union is pushing for urgent talks with management about tightening up the entire security operation here. They point out that bad though last night's attack was, instead of robbers, it could just as easily have been terrorists.